Subscribe to Naija's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Naija's Craziest is not a review of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to a relative you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, Biko, close your browser now and
get out of here. Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
Because Naija, we
there! Comedians are absolutely the same. That means
Nibo.
Because the country was founded on God Almighty, God prospered America to the extent that America is the greatest nation on earth today. True or false?
Aboki.
Yeah?
You know what? I want to say something.
Well, what?
Something that is annoying me.
Why?
I'm very angry.
What?
Because you see, Nigerians, we don't have sense. Ask me why we don't have sense.
Why?
Donald Trump that hates us. Do you know that Trump hates us more than anything? There's nothing Donald Trump has not cost us. Shithole. We are the criminal of the world. We are the scum of the world. He has even called our president lifeless.
That one correct. He correct for that one. That
no.
One correct.
I don't like that one. How can he call our president lifeless?
He lifeless.
The real world is lifeless and useless.
Okay.
Back to what I'm saying. Donald Trump has insulted us, has cost us and insulted our destiny. Mm. And do you know what our people here do?
What did they do?
They went to a whole crusade. They printed banner, printed everything, carrying it around town to support Donald Trump.
Hey.
They are praying, doing fire prayer for the same man that has placed Visa and Nigeria on the visa ban list. Wait, to win.
Wait, please. Let me first of all understand. They screened banner.
Big banner.
They put Donald Trump.
Donald Trump.
And they were praying.
They were praying fire prayer. A crusade.
I'm very sure these people never joined the NSAS protest.
They know. Why? That is the anointing. Why we were doing NSAS? They were doing crusade for Donald Trump to win.
And these people, they have never in their life print a banner and go outside to protest against bad government, or say print banner and say prayer for Nigeria to be better.
No.
These people.
No.
So they left their own country, their own nation,
problem.
Where they are living, where everything that's a problem. They now go to another country.
Mm.
What does not concern their life? What does that cannot even give them anything?
The man they are even supporting, the painful part is that the man they are even supporting. Do you know why they are supporting the man?
Why?
They said Donald Trump is chosen by God. Do you know why they say Donald Trump is chosen by God? Because Donald Trump hates gay people. Because he's anti-gay. He will not make gay marriage. He will not legalize gay marriage in America. So how does that equate to being chosen by God or being a Christian?
Anybody can even do that.
Donald Trump hates everybody. Donald Trump hates Muslim. He is a misogynist. He hates women. He talks to women anyhow. He is racist. He lies. Mm. Donald Trump can lie. If Donald Trump greets you good morning, go and check if it might be afternoon.
That is lie, Mohammed. That is
you. He has duped people to say that he's a millionaire. He does not pay tax.
419.
He is a 419er.
419er.
He does not pay tax. Mm.
And he will tell you, see. It's people that govern.
Yeah, this COVID-19 that is destroying America now is because Donald Trump did not take quick measure
to counteract the effect, or did not take any he was saying is a lie, is a lie, is a lie, until the thing started killing Americans.
Oh, she have caught the law to take their measurements so that
Aboki, you have started though.
No, nah.
You have started though.
He did not take the measurements.
I will not you now. You have started though.
Somebody did not take their measurements. That's why the problem is incarnation.
What concise measurement is what we are saying now?
He did not measure. You know the other say me not.
Hey, did I say? Did I put tape measure and tailor there?
Hey, because when someone want to measure, you need to put tailor. Tailor will be the one to check their measurement to know the level and length and height of their problem to find solution to it.
So who will be the now? Is it China that will be the tailor? Let's get back to what we are saying.
Uh-huh.
So now, the same he has placed a ban on Nigeria. He does not want to see us. He does not want to. In fact, the way he treats Nigerians, he treats us like shit. So why are Nigerians supporting Trump to win?
Even the Nigerians in America, they don't support
him. They don't support him. Do you know that? You know, usually when you want to, Nigerian women want to give birth, they travel to America.
Yes.
When they give birth, their child becomes citizen. Donald Trump has stopped it.
Please, can we stop these people from being in Nigeria? Those people that...
Now, do you know why they are supporting Donald Trump now?
No.
Because it's hypocrisy. These same people are crying that Muslims want to Islamize Nigeria. Like they want to turn Nigeria to an Islamic state. But what are they doing? They are pushing their agenda for Trump to turn America to a Christian state. Is that not hypocrisy?
That is hypocrisy. That is.
We will say as it is.
Yes.
We will not hide mouth.
Yes, because what is not good is not good.
Everybody have their beliefs.
Even I'm very sure, one pastor will be the one to lead that.
Yes, now there are many pastors here.
And they will say, God show them.
Not that one Trump pastor. Wins. Not one pastor.
Yeah.
Many pastors in Nigeria. They are the one praying this useless,
and I'm very sure that
useless prayer.
From the crusade, they will see a bishop that said God told them that.
That is what they have told their gullible followers.
At the moment, Donald Trump
will lose by a very big margin.
I may have said it.
Because he's a useless president. He's more useless than Buhari. Yes, the same Buhari is calling lifeless. Donald Trump is more useless than him.
If that one is more useless, he very worse too. That means he's very
but
worse.
Nothing can be as useless as Buhari. No. We thought we cannot go backward. Buhari has taken us back 40 years. If new presidents come now, we are starting, we have reversed 40 years.
You have to start from.
From 40 years ago.
Oh.
We will now start coming forward.
That is so far.
Nigerians have not seen suffer. That is why their brain has been warped. They don't know what is right from wrong again. Instead of following the right thing, they are campaigning for Donald Trump. And I know that these same people, when Trump loses, they will still open their brown teeth to say that it's the devil that made. The devil has used Joe Biden to.
Yeah, we will see his election.
Election fraud. They are on Twitter. Go to Trump's Twitter. You see them. America, they are doing Trump. They are doing election fraud. They are doing election fraud.
Compratis.
Nigerians, get your priorities straight.
Yes.
If you people don't have sense for the sake of your children. That is why this country is the way it is. Because common sense is not common in this country.
Yes. They sell it 1-5.
Black Lives Matter, you don't support. Answers, you don't support. You are supporting Donald Trump.
They don't have said this.
Idiots.
Service 1-5.
Idiots. You think we will come here and support you people? My brother, we are tired. Let's go. Please. Let's go. I beg, let's leave this place. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at LaughMayor. Follow him on Instagram at
John Joshua Comedian.
And follow all of us on all our social media handles
at Nigerians Crazy.
Thank you very much.
We love you guys.
Thank you.